First impressions of Portugal?
Lagos is one of the biggest party towns in Portugal. Stephen, we've made it out for about half an hour. Day one in Lisbon.
Welcome back.
Just walking around the city and looking at all the shit to see. Lauren's on the floor because we got to the bus station for 7 a.m. and we actually booked our bus for 7 p.m. We fucked up!
My tongue is silver.
So, it's our first day in Porto.
These certain words, they can't come out. These thoughts are walking on the
hostel we're at is tiny.
Three bunk beds, fucking high. I think I'm getting bed bugs, but we get to find out.
Taz Lawless.